work for a second on the pad and lead, push solder in. Oh yeah, and the solder won't melt until you touch it to the tip. You have to touch it to the tip. After you touch it to the tip, you can put 1 or 2 or 3 millimeters in, pull the solder away, hold 1 more second, and then let go. What a lot of people